Welcome back to California Live. Spring is in the air, and that means deep cleaning for a lot of us. But instead of rolling up your sleeves, maybe throw them out or donate these clothes. Danielle Nottingham recently spoke with wardrobe stylist Shelly Carlson about The Method. It's her three-step process for spring cleaning to help you look and feel your best. Take a look.
Shelly, welcome to California Live.
Thank you so much for having me.
Okay, you've got it down to three steps, and there's a purpose behind each one. But before we get to that, let's talk about why it's important to just clean your closet. And it's not just about throwing things away.
No, it's intentionally letting go of what does not fit you, what does not flatter you, and what does not feel good on your body. If it does not serve you, let it go. It's springtime, perfect time to let go.
Okay, free yourself. All right, well, let's start with your first step.
Number one, anything that is just stained, ruined, old, you know it doesn't belong in your closet. Let it go.
Has a hole in it.
You know those ladies, you know those items. Let that go. And low-rise denim. Ladies, let this go.
Okay, wait, but Shelly, I heard that low-rise was back in style.
Only for 20-year-olds.
Point taken.
For women with curves and bodies like myself, it is so much more flattering to have the high waist. It just balances your body. So stay high.
Not low. Okay.
Not low.
Buy
Don't go
rise.
Low. And then anything that, yeah, doesn't feel good for you, let it go. If it's taking up space, you can't bring in the new and you can't see what you love and should wear.
All right. What's your second step?
Second step is, of course, tailoring. And I'm going to show you guys my favorite style hacks and tailoring tips. And with my model, Taylor, come on in.
Come on in, Taylor.
Okay. So first of all, as you can see, Taylor is fantastic, but she's looking a little frumpy here. So I'm going to show you my favorite tips. We're going to start with the sleeve. Any sleeve, ladies, whether it's a blouse, button-down, blazer, look what we just did with Taylor.
And you just rolled up the cuff.
Okay,
I'm gonna do it too.
Yeah, I call it popping the cuff, popping the sleeve, so she instantly looks slimmer, longer, leaner. Second tip, look at this graphic tee, of course, one of my signature pieces. Taylor's looking a little sloppy here. So I'm gonna take my little clear hair tie, and I'm just going to give her a little lift here.
Wow.
And ladies, we're not showing skin, okay? There is no cropped, but it is now creating a long, lean, balanced look when she puts her jacket back on.
And she doesn't have to tuck her shirt in her pants.
Yes. And look how balanced she looks. And fantastic. Lastly, the hem. Ladies, there's so much confusion these days about hem. Should we keep it cropped? Should we keep it long? It just depends on the garment and your body and the shoes you want to wear. So for Taylor, we are going to, as you can see, she's looking a little sloppy. This is a long break. I'm going to roll it up, make it clean and lean. And ladies, you can take your pants and have them tailored at any dry cleaner. This is such an easy tailoring item for $25.
And it makes all the difference.
It makes a huge difference in the fit of your pant. As you can see, now Taylor looks long and lean.
And you can see her cute shoes, too.
Right, it pops the shoe. Thank you so much,
right.
Tay.
Thank you, Taylor. And all right, your third step.
Last but not least,
yeah.
Ladies, now that you've let go of all of the things that don't serve you, it is time to style and have fun with what you own. I'm going to show you some of my favorite combos. We're taking a little turtleneck here. We can pair it with a little denim skirt.
Nice.
And then throw on a third piece, the blazer.
Oh, I love this.
Faux leather.
It already has the sleeves done
right
for you.
pre-judged sleeve. And then it's just, you know, if you need to be a little bit more professional, you can bring in a trouser. You can do faux leather. So ladies, style what you own. Take some photographs of it. Have fun.
Have fun. And just real quick, because I couldn't believe Shelly did this. She cut her own blazer.
Yes. Because I wanted it a little more cropped. And just, ladies, you can crop your sweaters, t-shirts, all the things.
All right.
You got this.
Well, Shelly, thank you so much. I have some work to do. No low rise. I'm getting rid of
it. Edit it.
Edit it.
Purge. Let it go.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.